Hello, my friends. My name is SolloMoon, and today I will read you a story about two bees, Betty and Lucy, part 4. Today was a shopping day, so much things to do.
Auntie Betty, can I stay in the play yard and play with my friends, please?
Lucy, today will be big rain. You need to come back home till 6. Do you understand?
Okay, thank you, Auntie Betty.
Lucy gave her word that she will come back at 6 and straight away run to her friends.
Hello, my friends. Let's play.
And first, they played tennis.
Guys, now let's play the ball.
Yeah!
They had such a great time that Lucy even forgot what's the time now.
It's a thunder. What's the time now?
6:30. Oh no, I need to go home.
The rain was getting stronger and it was so dangerous for her. She was so worried that she broke her promise.
Auntie Betty was looking her everywhere. Lucy,
where are you?
I'm here. Auntie Betty, I'm here. I'm sorry.
You see what happened when you're not listening to me.
I'm glad my darling is safe.
Me too.
Oh, what a good story. I hope you like it.